Hi, this is Ceiling Ninja. Welcome back to Legend of Zelda Oracle of the Seasons. I went and did a few things. I got some, what did I get? Oh, I had two gacha plants that I had planted. And I went to check to see what they had. They both had rings in them, so I have 7 rings I've got to... I now have 7 rings I have to appraise. I'm also checking something out real quick. Although my bear is gone. Oh man, lots of these flower things. Ow, ow, ow! Nope, not yet. That and that. Nope. Neither of them are ready yet. I think we can get rid of those suckers with this ability. Nope. Oh, there's a way to get rid of them. I just don't know it. Alright, thanks, Moosh. See you around later. Anyway, I need to head past the sunken city, which is up north. Quite sure how to get there, but... Oh. 1 second.
Hang on.
Sorry about that. Phone. Anyway, hopefully... Ow. Ooh, I can read that sign now. Ow, ow. I don't like the crab. My secret. Read in summer when vines grow. Oh, I know that too. I got another ring. I have way too many of these things. I have 8. Now I need, appraised. Ooh, May! Give me a ring this time and put on the Pegasus seed. Nothing yet. Still hasn't given me a ring. Aha! That's what I need the rest of the jewels for. Is Ricky anyway? He's got a sign here. Apparently he's gone to train. Alrighty then. I won't bother him. Oops. Do I need you? Aha! And in case you're wondering, I'm kind of going in just some arbitrary direction. However, I did find a fairy fountain. That's useful. I think Moosh can go over that. Levers and tektites. Then ask yourself this question: what don't I like in this game? Or what don't I hate in this game, rather? You better show up on this side, Moosh, or I'll be very annoyed. Thank you. Ah. I can't summon him here? That's stupid. How about here? There he is. Got him. Good. What's up here? Some bizarre looking areas here. Can't go in there quite yet. There's something there, like a port. A moosh doesn't like wires, right? Wrong button. This must be Sunken City. Odd little building. Aha. Those are useful. They're kind of like warp points in this game. They let you go wherever you want, except not really. Stop burning my poor Dodongo! Neat, nifty. Alright, well, I'll stop here for now. See you guys tomorrow.